今日は早く帰って休め。
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do. These guys are undoubtedly going to give us a show here tonight. Oh, a knee right to the face.
Harsh.
Not the first time, and probably not the last time we'll hear from him.
He ain't messing around.
Here we go. Let's find out. Well, okay. Bad blood is a boiling. They say pride comes before the fall.
Coming off a little cocky right there. Could be dangerous.
Definitely a fan favorite. Bad blood is a boiling. I think I speak for all of us when I say, huh?
Thankfully, that thing, whatever it was, is over.
That's right, partner. I don't think that went the way it was supposed to.
But they don't speak the language. No, we're not nameless. We were born for greatness. Somebody sound the alarm. Fire was set in the dark.
It's time now don't that go anywhere. We have a classic coming up.
We're not nameless, we're not faceless. We were born for greatness. It doesn't matter if the world is grown mad. If we just hold on, if we just hold on, yeah. The sky is falling and the world is grown mad. And we sing our songs and we just hold on, yeah. Faceless, we were born.
This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable... kicks out.
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Some of the biggest matches on sports entertainment history, and this match is sure not to disappoint. Slammed with authority.
with his head.
thank you to everybody for spending part of their Christmas with us here at the WWE. See if the next match lives up to the hype of the first. Singles action coming your way.
I am a man at war, and I am fighting for all of the broken people, all of the people thrown overboard. They always try to shame us, but they don't speak the language. No, we're not nameless, we're not faceless, we were born for greatness.
If we just hold on,
yeah. The sky is falling and the world is gone mad, and we sing our songs and we just hold on, yeah. So if you're running, stop running. One life, one chance, start living. Sing it louder just to let the world know. No, we're not nameless, we're not faceless, we were born for greatness. We're not nameless, we're not faceless, we were born for greatness. We're not nameless, we're not faceless, we were born for greatness. Oh, 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 oh. They say that I'm reckless, because I'm relentless. They spit on my face and crush on my name and taking my life in vengeance. Yeah, you could try and blame us and try and take what's sacred. But we're not nameless, we're not faceless, we were born for greatness.
We'll be right back. And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
These guys are undoubtedly going to give us a show here tonight.
time. It's smart.
The guy wasn't even expecting it. He just had this hard-fought match. He picked up the win, and then he is assaulted.
Got to keep your head on a swivel at all times.
We'll be right back.
And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
And this is one of those matches where it's
trying to bring Devin away
for this.
We'll be right back.
one.
He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
Yeah, it's gonna take more than that. Oh boy, he is rolling.
Dodges a bullet there.
Up and
on. Impactful slam.
But he's
cover here. The pinfall. Now let's look back at that amazing action.
Oh, I can't believe this. He's getting it done here.
two of WWE's top stars ready to go here in one-on-one action.
This is the match I've been waiting for, guys. Ever since it was announced, I've been looking forward to seeing these two clash.
And his opponent, weighing in at
2WWE Universe is chomping to the bit to see these two competitors go at it.
You can count me in on the excitement. I can't wait.
Aside from Saxton's commentary, This has all the makings of an epic match.
What a stomp.
Good grief. Dominating shoulder tackle.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
And look at back suplex.
Ooh. Very nice.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
Hey, you're going to get hurt in a match like this. That's just the way it is. There's really no way around it.
I know it's early, but he has to do everything in his power not to let this get out of hand.
And a pin attempt. That wasn't even close to three.
Not yet.
Showing off some of his speed there.
He's starting to stumble here. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
This is all part of the process, guys. He knew he would take on some offense here tonight. He just has to make sure
the shoulders are down.
And a kick out. Not even close on that one.
Gonna take more than that.
Well, guys, the referee should have it relatively easy here tonight because, as you know, in a false count anywhere match, anything goes.
Gaddi Lamborghini, pile rang di, mainu kehndi hai chalave slowly. Oh, pehle gear de, oh jadon mod di, oh mainu lagdi hai, the one and only. Bichare mundiyan di dilan di tu kaadil, makhas mainu kivi jaavengi tu faaz. Sab di tu gas ni mile abe thada ya.
This point in this match, the damage.
something. I forgot about it in 2 seconds. That's about it.
Tonight we're wandering.
counter here. He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
Two.
We'll be right back.
expect to see from these two teams here tonight?
Michael, I fully expect to see these two teams put on an absolute clinic in tag team competition. That's how good these teams are.
творишь врата. Геликоптер, геликоптер, шане маку треба. Паракоптер, паракоптер, да пасаж са неба. Геликоптер, геликоптер, колко треба злата. Само да от дома отвориш ми врата.
Got the reversal. Big forearm, but wait a minute. What a clothesline! Ouch! He's in complete control now. This could be it. Cover! And he doesn't stay down for long. Oh. More work than that.
An intense feeling for the other person. I think for myself too. You go in places that even though it's physical,
The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. Now, the two superstars that drew number one and number two will start in the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order that they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when you are thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and will advance to the main event of WrestleMania.
Drawing the short straw. Wow. I don't like these competitors' chances at all.
Thank you.
crying for the elimination here.
showing off some of his speed there.
The Big Show is putting on a big show right now.
Frankensteiner!
Nicely done.
Kurt Angle, call me Kurt Angle. 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 Call me Kurt Angle.
Bitches wanna fuck me, cause I look like Rambo. Goddamn gay shot, first of Kurt Angle. This nigga 25 bitches got examples. Maybach Rolls-Royce, watch the bitch handle.
Call me Kurt Angle. 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 Call me Kurt Angle.
My bitch German suplex. Bitch, how I do it? 50 grand show, bitch, I'm so stupid. Yeah, I'm based out, fuck a bitch with handles. My swag like gold dust, no homo, 10 bitches. Swag Steve Austin, call me Kurt Angle. Ankle lock my bitch, she don't wanna pay me. Flex a suplex with the crew neck. With a 100 bands, bitch, don't disrespect.
Call me Kurt Angle. 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 Call me Kurt Angle.
My swag like Tim Moss, I'ma be announcing. Call me Earl Hebner, Bill Cosby sweater. Earl Hebner bass guy, Shane McMahon bass guy. Flexing that A-Lock, you can say me Jason. Flexing 36 and my bitch call me bass guy. Earl Hebner bass guy, dude love bass guy. Flexing 31 and the whole call me bass guy. Call me Kurt Angle, shoot him in the...
Bitch. Call me Kurt Angle. 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 Call me Kurt Angle.
Ain't your modern day new wave, a throwback, no Jack. It's just a West Coast thing. We shine brighter than the glow stick. Techno scene, you better check your exoskeleton. And if it ain't the same as ours, then we'll wreck your team. I betcha we gonna press you, we twice as strong. Only you ain't winning nothing, all the price is wrong. They say in Brooklyn, keep on making it, LA keep on taking it. Do this for the spray paint, a bridge with the breaker kids. Black tops where we played since 86. Fake chrome spinners in the place of Mercedes rims. Busted on Mercedes Benz, blew up on the 405, no one's ever seen it since. I don't sweat that though, I think it's best if we just let that go. Here we go.
Just step back and relax your mind.
Yeah, my style is so laid back.
Don't stop now, just press rewind.
I gave them something they can play back.
Let music be the one to define.
Yeah, I heard them when they say that. Modern times, I wanna show them that when I'm flowing, it's more than rhymes, it's more than anyone expected. Feel it in my soul like it's burning my intestine. Best in class, now they calling me professor. Put me on a pedestal and wait for me to mess up. Little do they know that I'm never gonna crash and burn. Why the ones who know it all always last to learn? They call me N-I-Eve, cause I always had a dream that I'll make it to the top from the bottom of the heap. So no matter what they speak or the words they choose to throw against me, don't test me, don't mess my shoes or play me dirty. I'm never losing sleep or wake up early, cause you never gonna move me from my slot 11:30 on a late night. Show them that I'm putting up a great fight. Go ahead, punk, and try to make my take
step
my
back and relax your mind.
Yeah, my style is so late.
Don't
back.
Stop now, just press rewind.
I give them something they can play back.
Let music be the one to define.
Yeah, I heard them when they say that.
N-I-E, won't you please play back?
So I give them something they can play back. You finish. It's been so long since I heard something that wasn't so wrong. So I tell my stories in my own song. Try to get them right from the get-go, so they never let go. Though everybody's got an opinion, so it's stressful. They love the stress, yo. I keep it high grade. That's why I'm keeping it moving while on the highway. So if you try to pull me over, I'll have to pull a maneuver. Go off roading in my Rover. Here's a move I never showed ya. Switch my style. It's no fair when it's wetter than the kitchen towel. Step past them. I'm living with the passion, realer than the lyrics in my napkin, mixed with the skill that be built from my blood and bone. Shit, you gotta play it back, yo, I love the song.
Just step back and relax your mind.
Yeah, my style is so laid back.
Don't stop now, just press rewind.
I'll give them something they can play back.
Let music be the one to define.
Yeah, I heard all they say that.
Just pure brutality.
Easy. He's struggling a bit here. His fast is definitely tested. His metal guys. The true wins, though, he just fell.
KFC and watermelon. KFC. Grape soda. Niggers. Dodge Charger. Slave.
triple threat match.
You're right, Michael. It doesn't get much bigger than this. And judging from the crowd reaction, they completely agree with us.
And so it begins. Despite triple threats being every man for himself, history has shown that the match's dynamics can create unlikely alliances. A participant must be ready to endure double team attacks.
Hi, sorry to disturb you this late in the night. I have a serious inquiry directed towards Nickelodeon.
My question is, what the fuck are you doing? You know, y'all used to have some fire bitches, and when I turn on the TV, I'm trying to see my favorite bitches. Zoe 101? Jeanette McCurdy? Oh my god! Oh, now all you got is these preteens! Run, I'm not a pedo, I'm not trying to look at these little kids and get aroused. Now I can't watch Nickelodeon with my dick in my hand anymore. I'm fucking upset! This is some fucking bullshit!
Dan Schneider.
I need all my bitches, the new shit you put out is whack. Dan Schneider, I'm just trying to get an erection, but now that these kids looking 13 and under, my penis will suffer. Dan fucking Schneider, this ain't a fucking game, bitch. I wanna watch a sitcom with my hand on my dick. I wanna see a titty, not fucking kid shit. Return all the objects, or you go dead, bitch.
iCarly.
I don't care if you look like Michael Jackson, as long as you giving me action. And Freddy gon' film the reaction. Sam gonna join in and suck me a fat one. Nickelodeon girls.
Wire is tight, but I bet Zoe Spider. You can find me in her bed. Dig into that vagina.
We'll be right back.
My question is, what the fuck are you doing? You know, y'all used to have some fire bitches, and when I turn on the TV, I'm trying to see my favorite bitches. Zoe 101? Jeanette McCurdy? Oh my god! Oh, now all you got is these preteens! Bruh, I'm not a pedo, I'm not trying to look at these little kids and get aroused. Now I can't watch Nickelodeon with my dick in my hand anymore. I'm fucking upset! This is some fucking bullshit!
Dan Schneider.
I need all my bitches. The new shit you put out is whack. Dan Schneider. I'm just trying to get an erection, but now that these kids look at 13 and under, my penis will suffer. Dan fucking Schneider. This ain't a fucking gig, bitch. I wanna watch a sitcom with my hand on my dick. I wanna see a titty, titty. Not money, bitch shit. Return all the objects, or you go get it, bitch.
iCarly.
I don't care if you look like Michael Jackson, as long as you give me the action.